I get hit by a copyright problema. For singing, for humming, for whatever that was. The theme song from... If you know the answer, put it in the comments below. Sign out there and a barber shop sign. So we've got some new homes going up out here. Of course. It's a cute little old one. Really old one tucked away there. In there. Wow. Well, I'll bet that's some peaceful living out there. At least I hope it is. I know it would be for me. I guarantee you that. Service station here. Maybe it's still doing some biz. Probably. We're out here in backwoods North Carolina. Just taking you on a little tour of the area. Well, we were going, so I thought, why not? Let's take you guys along. Why not? I was thinking, let's do this. Shall we? Creek.
Turn around.
just like cute little places, new, old, mobile, modular, you name it. Stick built, brick built. There's an old church up there. That is down there. Maybe that's some sort of like a
winery.
Oh, it's a winery down there. Cool. Well, what are we doing? Let's get over there. Turn right. Just kidding. Not now. Maybe another time. But how nice is that? So beautiful out here. So beautiful. And it's so energetic out here, my goodness. The energy is so palpable. I mean, coming from the land, the mountains, it's amazing. Is why I live here. Having the opportunity to take drives on roads like this is just an added bonus. Just an extra bonus. I'd say now we're driving due west, almost. Look at that beautiful sky, the mountains in the background, the rays of light, sunlight coming through the clouds. never tire of the views. I think they're just gorgeous. I love driving out here. I love living out here. Again, there's just something about it. Energetically speaking, it is energetic, but it also helps ground you. Just being here in touch with this old mountain energy. Check it out. See, that's what I'm talking about. Every time you turn around. I bet that's a nice place to live. Good old Molly's Market. Old. New. Oldish. Well, you get the picture. Western North Carolina. Please don't come here. Just watch it on YouTube. Just kidding. Check it out. It's so beautiful. There's so much to do here. I've got so many more plans on explorations, like especially waterfalls. I had a bit of a snag in my own road, so to speak, in my plans over the last month or so.